The Aesir will welcome me. My death comes without apology. And I welcome the Valkyries to summon me home.
Got some static with some niggas on the other side of town. Let my little cousin K-Ro, he's a rider now. What they want from us, motherfucking thug niggas. Used to love niggas, now I plug niggas. It's slug niggas and my wrong niggas making songs trying to get with us. Must be gone, no stress. We in the West, we trust. To the chest, I bust. Then we ride till the sun come shining back to brighten up the sky. I mean, he died. Heard the Fuji was trying to do me. Look, bitch, I cut your face. This ain't no motherfucking movie. Watch the other two die slow. Castrated, entertaining at my motherfucking sideshow. Bam, set my planning mode. Time to exterminate my foes. I can't stand you hoes. Now label this my fucking trick shot. My lyrics running all you cowards out of hip hop. When we ride on our enemies.
Look at these people. They no longer support me. I am your leader, and I just left. What kind of leader does that, huh? What kind of king abandons his people? Who wants to be king?
Never was a thug, just infatuated with guns. Never was a gangster till I graduated to one and got the rap of a villain for weapon concealing. Took the image of a thug, captured a pillin. Willing to stick out my neck for respect if it meant life or death. Never lived to regret what I said. When you're me, people just wanna see if it's true, if it's you. What you say in your rap, what you do, so they feel it's part of your obligation to fulfill. When they see you on the streets face to face and you for real, the confrontation ain't no conversation. If you feel you're in violation, any hesitation to get you killed. If you feel it, kill it, you conceal it, reveal it. Being reasonable will leave you full of bullets. Pull it, squeeze it till it's empty. Tempt me, push me, pussies. I need a good reason to give this trigger a good squeeze.
I'm a soldier.
King Ragnar. That is my name. And as a ruler, I have the last say.
This is 20% skill, 80% beer, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
I shall not enter Odin's hall with fear. There, I shall wait for my sons to join me. And when they do, I will bask in their tales of triumph.